Hey guys, in my car, obviously, and you will get videos in various places from me sometimes because I get inspired to share something, and if I wait, it'll never happen. Either it'll be, oh, I don't have my makeup done today, or I just forget, I get busy, like all of us. So what I wanted to share today is a few of my favorite homeschooling mama channels. People that I watch regularly and who inspire me to figure out how to do this homeschooling thing. Some of you may know I started homeschooling the fall of 2019. We pulled Peyton out of school 2 or 3 weeks into third grade. And then, as you all know, a few months later, let's see. So we actually didn't start officially homeschooling until about November of that year because I was trying to figure out what the heck we were doing, and also we were trying to figure out where the heck we were moving at the same time. A lot of things happening, so we gradually started in November. As of, what, like March 2020, the whole world went cray-cray. So a lot of our homeschooling has been within the COVID times so far, which is just, like a a bad word in our house. You try not to even say. So I don't have homeschooling mama friends. I would love homeschooling mama friends locally, or I mean, not even locally. We could connect online, right? We don't need to be local, but I've had to kind of wing it alone. It felt like alone. Some of you probably feel alone quite often too. So these mamas, I feel like they're my friends, even though they have no idea who I am. So here they are, my four regulars that I watch, and I hop onto other people's channels here and there too. First one is Angela Braniff. She has her own channel of her name, Angela Braniff, where she shares her homeschooling stuff. But she does a lot of other things too, lifestyle and gardening and favorite products. Those are fun. Books she loves. I love books too, so that's a fun playlist. She also has a channel called This Gathered Nest, I believe it is. It's her family vlogging channel, I guess you would say, which is super interesting. My husband would be like, what are you watching? I mean, I'm just watching them, you know, set up their new farm, and they have llamas and chickens, and I'm just, you know, falling asleep at night just like, oh, this is just, I don't know why, peaceful to watch and interesting. Aren't we all voyeurs and strange like that? So she's one of the first people I found where I loved her homeschooling stuff, and their house they were in when they did the homeschool room tour. Full alert. That made me go into a panic at first, even though she is very good at explaining this is just how this house was set up and this works for us. And they also have 8 children. I have 1. So you have to always be aware of that, and I just laugh at myself for that. But I still was inspired by pieces of things she had in there. That was helpful to me. Next one is Jamie over at Simply Living It. She has 3 little boys and shares all about homeschooling from their perspective. And a lot of times it's very different than me. I have 1 little girl. She has 3 boys. We have a lot of similarities, though, and differences at the same time. So, again, she's inspiring to me. The third one is Tori at Oglesby Ohana. That's a mouthful to say. I believe their last name is Oglesby. So, Tori Oglesby. And Ohana, I think, means family. So, Oglesby Ohana. And she's very inspiring to me. She always is just, at least on video, I realize, probably not always, but on video, she's always so smiley and positive and just up. Just, she makes me feel like, yeah, I got this, I can do this. And I just love her smile and her energy and her outlook on her goals and how she wants homeschooling to feel like for her children and her family. And all these ladies are very much so family-centered and love-centered, and they want to instill a love of learning in their children and not power over them and tell them what to think. They want to teach them how to think, and I just love that. And so the fourth one I want to share is Ashley at Grace and Grit. She shares fitness things and other life things as well as homeschooling. She has 4 children and shares a lot about, anything from curriculum to scheduling and planning and block scheduling and how their homeschooling areas in their home works and all sorts of things like this. That's what I love about all these ladies is they share. It's not just, this is what book I'm reading, but why are they reading that? Did they like it? Did they not like it? What is their philosophy of homeschooling? What are their goals? What's most important to them? And obviously I'm going to be different, but it still gives me ideas. It gets the wheels turning and is inspiring. So yes, those are 4 awesome homeschooling channels I wanted to share. Share your favorites below because I would love more. Although I don't have, more time to watch YouTube, but once in a while, especially at night after my daughter goes to sleep, I'll turn on 1 or 2 and I get excited to see them. It's like Christmas morning when I see a homeschooling mama video. So thank you ladies for sharing your home and your family and what can sometimes maybe feel personal. Just know that you touch my heart and I cannot cry and talk at the same time. I'm not one of those magical unicorn people. You have touched my heart and you've affected my family and my little sweet daughter's education and her journey of learning. So thank you. And I hope to do that for others as well. Bye guys. I'll catch you next time.